when you live on a farm, you become acutely aware of where your wastewater goes. That's because there's no municipality line here, there's no sewage, and all the dirty water has to be emptied out somewhere on the farm itself.
Hi, I'm Manisha from Ananda Permaculture Farm. Today I'm going to talk to you about how to treat grey water coming out of your structures on a farm. So the grey water is the water which comes out of your wash basins and your bathrooms. It is not the black water, which is basically what comes out of your WC. The waste from the WC goes into a septic tank, but you can easily treat and recycle the water which is coming out of your wash basins and bathrooms. So let me tell you how we did this. So the natural water filters found in nature are reeds. Reeds are tall grasses, and they're usually found around water bodies. You'll find reeds growing wild around ponds and lakes and water bodies around your farm. These reeds are very good at keeping water clean, and that's because their roots have the unique property to break down waste material, break down detergent, break down things like bacterial cells, blood, etc., and actually clean up the water. So what we've done here is we've built a reed bed to clean the water that comes out of our little house here. It starts at this end, so the outlet from this house, from this structure, actually empties out somewhere here, about a few feet deep. So we've dug a trench, and in the trench we've lined it with a plastic sheet. The only opening that plastic sheet has is actually the grey water which comes out into the bottom of this trench. Now the trench has very big stones at the bottom, and the gravel keeps getting thinner and thinner right up to the top, and then at the top we've planted these reeds. Now the water enters the reed bed from here and starts moving towards the other end over a few days. And as it goes through the reed bed, the roots of the reeds actually helps to break down, decompose and purify the water as the water makes its way towards the end of the reed. After a few days, the water which started off at that end actually gets filtered and finds its way right towards the end, where we've made a small pond which is made out of a big truck tire. Yeah, so it's a tire pond. You can see that there's a tire which has been cut out and made into a little pond. We've planted some lemongrass grasses around it, and the filtered water actually starts accumulating here, and it's good enough and portable for frogs and dogs and birds. It may not be fit for human consumption, but still what we have now is nice clean water instead of what could possibly be water going into a sewage pipe. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. For more such videos on permaculture farming, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram and Facebook. See you!